All I know is that first, you've got to get mad. You've got to say, I'm a human being. God damn it. My life has value. So, I want you to get up now. I want all of you to get up out of your chairs. I want you to get up right now and go to the window, open it, and stick your head out and yell, I'm as mad as hell, and I'm not gonna take this anymore!
As a nation are coming together to fight for gender-based violence. I have never seen so many people actually even talk about issues of gender-based violence and give it as much importance as this issue should be given. This is usually a section that is, oh, the feminists are going to deal with it, women organizations are going to deal with it. It's a marginalized issue, and this is a time where we've come together and said that this is not an issue that's going to be marginalized anymore.
वो किसी की पत्नी सदियों से इस संसार में मेरे साथ में शोषण होता आया है, अत्याचार होता आया है, कभी घर कभी बाहर। आखिर क्यों? क्यों?
सबसे पहले हम मानव जाति के मानव हैं। मानव धर्म बनता है कि जो हार मांस से बना हुआ इंसान है, चाहे बेटा हो या बेटी, उसे बराबरी का अधिकार मिलना चाहिए। और दूसरी बात के जो अत्याचार हो रहे हैं, कुछ मुट्ठी भर लोग जो अत्याचार कर रहे हैं, उसे रोकने के लिए अगर हम एक पिता, एक भाई, एक बेटा, एक दोस्त अगर आगे नहीं आते हैं, तो हम मतलब अत्याचार सहने वाले से ज़्यादा, करने वाले से ज़्यादा हम दोस्त हैं।
Powerful thing without being aggressive or violent, but still very, very strong to make a point.
It's a direct challenge to a very prevalent stereotype that we have in our society. Men and women from different backgrounds, different age groups, different professions, who all come together and taken over the streets and said, you know what, I'm free to do what I want. The only way you can exert your power is through violence and aggression, and these are all ideas that we internalize, and we're trying to challenge all of those, because this all perpetuates a culture of violence that eventually leads you to leads to that discrimination and that dichotomy between a man and a woman, and that's essentially what we're trying to do.
System is failing, and you know this is not proper, but you have to realize that we are all part of the system, and we are the people. If we change our mindsets, and we are, you know, we are the future generation, so we have a chance to make a difference in whatever fields we go to, in however ways we interact. So it is very important for us to reach out to people and say, let's take initiative, let us step out, and let us make a change.
Expressing opinion, and we are doing it through a creative medium, and we are doing it so that it stays on top of everyone's minds. We don't forget it within 2 weeks of a brutal rape.
Dilli Dago!
Dilli Dago!
Zor zor se! Dilli Dago!